The English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.